I mean, it's an incredible honour, and we just feel really happy that people have responded to the film in the way that they have, and to be in such incredible company. You know, independent film has had a really tough time over the last couple of years, so to be able to come together and to celebrate and to be with other filmmakers is really exciting and just something we've all missed. It was the process and the script. The script, like, it's based on our director Phil's experiences, things he's witnessed and experienced himself, and I just think it's full of vulnerability and heart. And then you get then the process on top of that of doing a one-shot film and improvising the dialogue is what really excited me. And to work with incredible people like Stephen, who brought me on board. It's not often you get to do a project like that. It's really special.
Can you talk a little bit about how you went about achieving that unique feat of doing a film in one shot? Because it's rarely attempted and even more rarely succeeded in.
No, I know. I would say I do think it's not just... it hasn't been done just for a trick. I think it really serves the story. So it really serves the pressure of that situation and of those characters in that on that moment in time. We rehearsed, not for very long, but we had like five, the front of house team had 5 days, we had 5 days as kitchen staff. And we just workshopped. But again, I think that's why it's a special film, because the team of people that came together was really special.
When it comes to Stephen Graham, there's an endless list of adjectives, superlative to describe him. Can you quantify, though, what makes him such a very unique, such a very special performer?
He is just—he's just real. I'd say that. He's just real. He's a very generous, no airs and graces. Matt, I think that comes through in his performances. They're true. They're real. You know, there's nothing superfluous to them. I could give you one of my favourite moments in the film, if that's different, which is the with the pastry chefs in the kitchen. I think that's such a really beautiful moment and play with such economy and truth that it punches you in the gut, I think, that moment.
I'm curious as a storyteller if you yourself have an answer to that question about why stories are so important in our lives.
I just think they're fundamental to humanity, really. It's how we make sense of the world is to tell stories, and I think they're essential. I think it's part of us. I don't. It's not merely entertainment. We need to have stories to process life, the complications and the madness of life.
Of course, we're here tonight specifically celebrating independent cinema. What do you think that form of storytelling gives us that we perhaps don't get from other types of mass entertainment?
Well, I just think there's a wider range of voices. You know, it's not based so much on commercial success. So you're always going to get a wider range of viewpoints. I think that's really important. Everybody deserves to be reflected on screen. So as many experiences as we can bring to screen, the better.
Do you have anything else that we should be looking forward to? Anything else that you're going off to do this year or next?
Oh, what, in my own personal work? Well, I'm working on another job with Stephen at the moment, which is Code 404, which is really fun because it's completely different. Comedy, very light, so the opposite to Boiling Point.